forthcoming new release. It's called The Black and the White. Importantly, put it in context, Jesse's put some words together saying it's a diary of songs inspired by thoughts while on the road, covering lots of different ground. It's our freedom to explore popular music as we know it. It's just not us as a band, it's us as a sound. Interesting thoughts, interesting music from the neighborhood.